All right, so now that we have all of our vegetables cut, we're going to assemble our salad. So this is just a quick and easy mason jar type salad that you can make a couple days in advance and keep it in your fridge, and you could take it to work or take it on a picnic or something like that. So the first thing I have is about a quarter of a cup or so of dressing, and this is just the homemade balsamic dressing that I made. And the main thing that you want to make sure you do with the mason jar salads is you want to start with the more sturdy vegetables at the bottom. So the dressing goes in first, and then I'm going to add some chickpeas to it, and because those are, sturdy, even though they're not vegetables, they're still sturdy, you know what I mean. So we're going to add those. And then the next thing I'm going to add is the onions. And that's going to be great because the onions will sort of infuse with the chickpeas and the dressing and just make everything taste great. And if you're not eating this the same day as you cut the onions, they'll mellow out as they sit there. If you are eating it the same day, then you might want to soak your onions in cold water for maybe 10 or 15 minutes, and that'll help take some of that raw edge off the onions. You know how sometimes you bite into a onion, especially a red onion, and it's kind of like so spicy. So I'm going to go ahead and add my carrots next because those are the next sturdiest vegetables. So I add my julienne carrots. I'm just going to go ahead and put these ribbons in there too, just because I cut them and I don't want them to go to waste. And then the next thing I'll add is my cucumber. And ordinarily, I would have way more cucumber than this, but I dropped the majority of them on the floor. So I only have a little bit today. And then the next thing I'm going to add is the tomato. So we'll go ahead and add our tomato that we sliced in half with our super knife skills ninja trick. And then our jar is almost half full. And then I'm going to go ahead and add some cheese. You don't have to add this, but I have some. So I'm going to go ahead and add a little bit of crumbled feta cheese. And you can put basically anything in this salad. So if you have some peppers or spinach, or if you have orange slices, like I showed you how to slice oranges, you could add orange slices to this. And the next thing we're going to do is add our lettuce. So we have our romaine lettuce that I showed you how to chop. And when you add the lettuce, you can go ahead and make sure you lightly pack it in there because this is going to be the bulk of our salad. And you want to make sure you put enough in there so you get nice and full at lunch when you take your mason jar salad to work and make everybody else there jealous. So you won't have to go to Panera because you have this cute mason jar salad. All you have to do is screw the lid on, and when it's time to eat, just dump everything out into a bowl. Get your fork and your napkin and a bottle of water or something nice to drink, and you're good to go. So that is our mason jar salad.